In this video, we have to find the value of 1 by sine 10 degree minus root 3 by cos 10 degree. So we have 1 by sine 10 degree minus root 3 is equal to 10 60 degree by cos 10 degree, and it is 1 by sine 10 degree minus tan 60 degree is sine 60 degree by cos 60 degree by cos 10 degree. And 1 by sine 10 degree minus, here we get sine 60 degree by cos 60 degree into cos 10 degree. And we can take sine 10 degree, cos 10 degree and cos 60 degree as LCM, and here we get cos 60 degree cos 10 degree minus sine 60 degree sine 10 degree, and we know that cos A plus B is equal to cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. So cos 60 degree cos 10 degree minus sin 60 degree sin 10 degree will become cos 60 degree plus 10 degree by sin 10 degree cos 10 degree and cos 60 degree. And if we multiply and divide by 2, then we know that 2 sin A cos A is equal to sin 2A. So we get 2 cos 60 degree plus 10 degree is 70 degree by 2 sin 10 degree cos 10 degree is sin 20 degree and cos 60 degree. And we know that sin 90 degree minus theta is equal to cos theta. So we get 2 times cos 70 degree will be equal to sin 20 degree by sin 20 degree cos 60 degree, and sin 20 will get cancelled, and we get 2 by cos 60 degree, and 2 by cos 60 is 1 by 2, so we get 4. So the correct option is option C.